Hello, sir. Are you going to buy a ticket?
Please, my son. He went on a trip a week ago, and he hasn't been home since. Please just send someone out to look for him.
Sir, if you aren't going to buy a ticket, get out of line.
Please, please.
Security.
Oh, God, it hurts, please.
Sir, are you going to buy a ticket or not?
Hello, everyone, and welcome to a tour of the multiverse. Today, we will be traveling to many different unique worlds. Please board the bus and sit back, relax, and enjoy as we jump into another world. Here we go. I recommend hanging on. Welcome to our first world. In this world, every piece of furniture is a human, and every human is a piece of furniture. Kind of disturbed if you ask me, but this is life in the multiverse. How about you go explore the rest of this house and maybe grab a souvenir?
Please, I'm still alive! I'm still alive! Hey there! Supposed to be walking.
You aren't supposed to be walking.
Oh God, you gotta get us out of here, man. They're planning on turning us into furniture if they catch us. I wanna go home. I miss my mom. If you manage to get the red key, then you can open up the basement and we can escape. Please!
Thank you.
Where do you think you're going?
There you are. We were worried we lost such a beautiful piece of art.
What'd you say, Dressy? Let's heat things up in here. We'll be right back.
Come on, let's get out of here. I'm still alive. It hurts. Why was I programmed to feel pain? I'm sorry for this. This is all my fault. You aren't safe out here. Take my arm to defend yourself. Powering down.
Boys, we got some fresh meat here.
Oh boy, I'm excited.
Whoa! You scared me. I thought you were one of those raiders. They've been trying to rob me ever since I got here. I saw your ship crash land here a bit ago. You and I are in the same boat, both stuck here. I've been building this time machine to get us out of here, and all I need is one more multiverse traveling fragment. Usually those tour buses have them, but yours broke. Be our chance of getting out of here. Go check if that bus has a multiverse traveling fragment you can take.
Impressive that you are alive. I saw your bus crash land here a bit ago. Look, you look so good. I smell a stinky human! How dare you step foot into my kingdom? You think this is funny? I am Scraggly, the firstborn, and I will not tolerate foul behavior.
Whatever you need, chances are I got. Cheerio, mate.
Let's hope this works. Get inside the machine.
Well, well, well. You aren't supposed to be here.
Ugh.
delightful it is to see a human. Conversing with a frog gets rather tiresome. I am Victor. I've been observing you for quite some time, meticulously following your every step. Behold, the continuum of time, your personal timeline. You were progressing smoothly until that explosion fractured your path. Remarkably, your time machine did achieve something. I would refer to you as an anomaly. One that simply refuses to succumb to morality. This particular trait could be advantageous. Assist me, and I will facilitate your return to your original reality. Within each of these realms lies an artifact that governs a fundamental aspect of reality. Retrieve them and bring them to me. Should you succeed in acquiring all four, I shall grant you a passage home. Do we have a deal? It's not as if you have any choice. Excellent. Just remember, time is merely a spectral illusion, an eerie construct with no true substance.
Are you? You say you're looking for an orb? I know just where that is. Follow the red arrows.
You, an actual human? We haven't gotten one of those down here in so long. I'm actually rooting for you. I have something that might help you escape. It's a healing orb. You can find these scattered around places. Anyways, only way out of here is finding and destroying all three hearts. That will unlock the room in which he stays. Good luck.
Thank you.
chances are I got. Cheerio, mate.
Say that for the others, though. I know what you're after. I know who sent you. Do you really think this will help you get home? Nonsense. Let's have some fun here first.
Thank you.
will not defeat me. I am Micro the Mighty, ruler of this planet. I will summon an army to fight you. Let's see you defeat that.
That was so exciting. I was watching from the bleachers. Hope you don't mind, I just had to join in.
This town, I can assure you that we are doing everything in our power to stop the spread of darkness. Now I know you're all scared, but I can assure you that we will conquer this. Everyone, calm down. We will get through this.
We know your secrets, Mayor. You are killing this universe.
Oh, I'm out of here.
You can't hide the truth forever. This universe is corrupting be-
Yes, yes, the key! Finally, I can escape this horrible place. Oh, yes. Oh, God.
Hey, here's a good little rat.
Help me!
Thank you.
It's you again. What's up? No. Are you a worthy warrior? A man who carries more than just a sword? Prove it to me. Slay me and we'll see if you are worthy enough to wield my armor. Promise me this, human. If you wield my armor, lighten it once again. You
mine! Mine! This is mine! I'm losing my color and I need to refuel! Oh, that's better. This is my paintbrush. It might be corrupting the world, but it's saving me from dying. I stole it from its temple and harnessed the power directly to heal me. It's destroying the universe, but keeping me alive. And now that you know this, I won't allow you to leave here alive. Take care of business.
Thank you.
between you or this pathetic universe. I hope you don't mind. I was watching from the bleachers. I wasn't gonna join in, but this triangle guy kept yapping.
Decided to show up. I thought I'd lost another one. Well, congratulations. You've actually managed to get it right this time. Just two more left. So close, aren't we?